I didn't realize the battery had died. But in the meantime, do you know what? I caught one very small minnow, and since it's fairly dark now, you know, today's catch may be just this guy, but I'm so relieved that, you know, it wasn't dead zero. I think I probably have 3-4 minutes before it gets really dark to try to catch another one, but that's, you know, it's not even, it's even hard to see. Can you see it? This is the one. Yeah. So at least at least one. And I think that's, yeah. In the next 5 minutes or so, let's try to get one more. Maybe I caught one more. Good. Oh, great. So, where did it go? Wait a minute. Yeah. Okay. I caught one more, number two. But that's about it. Wait. So two, and that may be it. This. I can no longer see. Okay, that's quick. I got two. So I need to think of a better way. So, catching it this way. Okay, two. That's it. Too bad. Two. I need to come up with a better way to catch it. This method. Oh well. Ah. What a defeat. Yeah. Speaking of the agony of defeat, this would be it. Okay, I'm back. Can you see that planet? I don't know what it is, but yeah, it's getting dark. I'm very disappointed. It was a disappointing day. But I have to think of a better way. So I guess, you know, depending on, whenever I find a good way to catch it, catch fish, they counter by coming up with, by learning how to avoid it, you know, avoid getting caught. Okay, by that particular method. Whew. Right, I'm hungry. I'm going to go home, and that's kind of, you know, it was quite hot during the day, but it's now getting kind of chilly, so I think I need a warm cup of coffee. Okay, see ya. Bye-bye until next time. Bye-bye until tomorrow, I guess. Bye.